ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature, when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping, but you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new. But I'm taking a trip straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me, I'm made for this, for this, for this. One step, two step, a rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it, seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face, it's fake, she call me babe a lot. I take her on a date, potential babe, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year was take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until they eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you if I put something out. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, try to push you off the.
Welcome on a big night for fans and spectators alike here in southern Spain at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by... Wonderful chance!
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Haas. Yusuf. And a strong tackle. Valverde. Al-Zubaydi. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And the cross goes in. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Good work to regain possession. Good ball to switch the play. Sharif. Well, he's given it away. A move of promise on the flank. Well shown inside. Cuts it back. Excellent block. Sharif. And the cross didn't beat the first man. And the cross is very much on. The outcome is a goal kick here. Windass. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And a crucial intervention inside the box. It could be up for grabs. Well, nothing comes of it. Ma. And a throw in it's going to be. Fernandez. Samba. Royce. Well, that is how to play advantage. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Yusuf. Space and time for the cross. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And an astute piece of defending. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Getting in there to intercept. Oh, nice ball. Hassan. In the right place to cut out the pass. Options in the centre. High quality defending. And they've won possession again. Oh, nice work to get. Oh, so near, off the post. He's played it out over the touchline. So a throw in to restart things. Royce. Fernandez, well, totally confused his opponent, and with the goalkeeper. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. A poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. No-nonsense clearance. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Conte. Abdullah. Hassan. He's enjoying space. Wonderful tackle. Well, it could be on for him here. Haas read it superbly to take back possession. Just too much on that pass. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Ma. Sharif. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And a decent delivery. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. And the cross is very much on. Pulls it back. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And firing it into the area. And the danger is averted. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Duke. Fernandes. And space to cross it. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Ma.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Valverde. Windass. Al-Zubaydi. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Now delivering that deep cross. And he's banged it against the woodwork with the header.
Well, we're talking inches. So, so close with his head.
Applying vigorous pressure. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. And able to close down the shot. And now the delivery. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And they have possession again. making progress. Yusuf. Well, the pass not finding its target. Al-Zubaydi. And tidily played. Less than convincing defending. Oh, good use of the ball. That's excellent defending following the cross. Keen to take it short here. Duke crossing into the middle. But it can't get through. And he read it well. Conte. Haas. Unable to keep the ball. Oh, big chance. It's opened up for him. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition?
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Haas. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Yusuf. Lost possession. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you're taught as a youngster, technique, technique, technique. He didn't have any there.
Yusuf. Well, possibilities inside the box. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Now they've lost it. Nicely cut out. Duke. Samba. Pure ball control. See some progress with the ball at his feet. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Good strength to keep the ball. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw-in here. Fernandez. Can he make it count? He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
An unforced error, you've got to say. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. Fernandez. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Looking for the angle. And in the perfect position to read it. Could pull one back here. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. played into the centre of the box. And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end.
A place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray, just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away, I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I've been waiting, waiting a secret form, and I'll find a ticket to ride.
Siento, hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso.
a las once de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa, no es mi culpa. Es mi culpa.
shit. Y'all gonna pass that aggression. We've been inside, been invested. I did not come to impress y'all. You're gonna know cause it's destined. You feel it in your intestine. I know, it's hard to swallow. Scream loud enough, no one's around you, no. Heart filled with malice, and that's how you're having, I'm still so proud of you, don't turn your back on me, we'll find our balance.
Good evening to you and a warm welcome to the part of West London where the King's Road and Fulham Road meet, Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Can he give them the advantage? Can they stop it going in? Well, they survived the attack. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. And the referee has given them a corner. Playing it short. Textbook defending inside the box. And take it away. And there to intervene. Good looking sequence. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. An awful lot of green space to run into. He read it well, but still work to do. A deft clearance. Al-Zubaydi. Abdullah. Hassan. It might be on for them. It looks promising. So a throw in here. Al-Zubaydi. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Fernandez. Samba. And space for the cross. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Abdullah. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And unable to keep the ball. beautifully weighted ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Belotti. Rufer. Benussi. At times they make passing look easy. Unable to keep the ball that time. Duke. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And with the goalkeeper. Chance to do damage. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Over it comes. Well, punched clear. Duke. Well, nothing comes of it. Hassan, can he play it in? Well, they have the ball once more. Windass. Not keeping possession. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And that will be the keeper's ball. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And a throw in forthcoming. Duke. Committed challenge. Hassan. Oh, showing excellent vision. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Belotti. Cross could be useful. A decisive clearance it was.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Benzema. Belotti. The defender doing his job. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Now let's see about the cross. And an effective clearance. And he's taken it away. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London.
plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And a useful cross. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Slipshod passing. Takes it on! And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball, he waited for the striker, and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
Played into the centre of the box. What a vital intervention. Well, they no longer have the ball. He's in here. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, Derek, there's not much room for error in this one, but it's a perfect execution just to lift it over the keeper. Great goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. He could pick out a teammate. Not just the tackle that was needed. Good bit of pressing. Royce. Wolfli. Valverde. Al-Zubaydi. Windass. Pure ball control. A chance to whip it in. Outdoing his opponent. Totally fooled him. Well, he's lost the ball. An unforced error, you've got to say. It is to be a throw-in. Hassan. Royce. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Crossing possibilities. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Over it comes. The fist of the goalkeeper. Throw-ins given. Surely! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Good tackle. Couldn't keep it. Pressure exerted, can he remain calm? Not to be advised giving the ball away there. It comes to absolutely nothing. Roofer. A deft clearance. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Duke. He continues his run. And dispossessed. Hassan. Well, the pass not finding its target. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Useful ball to the near post. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. And offside it is. Varela. Ashley. 15 minutes remaining. Fruitful looking attack. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Benzema. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Windass. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And unable to keep possession. And a throw in it's going to be. In position here to protect the ball. The delivery. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Regained possession. But attacking possibilities. Crossing possibilities. A real struggle to contain him. Samba. Royce. Oh, tremendous vision. He's going forward well here. Well, what on earth happened there? Varela. And that will be all for this game. A victory is what you look for when it is your first.
gusta. Every time you look at me that way, a mí me gusta. All the things you need every day, a mí me gusta. En cada detalle que te hago y que me haces bien, it's what I like, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's just what I like, yeah. A mí me gusta la mujer.
Hello from Amsterdam, a city that has so much to offer the visitor, including football. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets...
Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You'd be there by now if you had to see what I did. Couch think you can weigh in. We'll laugh out loud. There's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give them up but of a lie. I wish that all it took was a. If fame was a side effect, yeah, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid, and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's the love I'm sacrificing.
Well, you was getting, taking long vacations, I was on my ground. Dedicated fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm the real montage, turn like a katana.
Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money.
My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the f*** she is. Why she got no wedding ring? Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Never ever call me right back, cause I was born for this and I was sacrificing like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot, tell me how to live my life. What's the noble sacrifice? I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your.
The floodlights are shining down on the players here in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Al-Zubaydi. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Good defending to prevent the chance. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Takes it on! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Ismael. Mohamed. Escobar. Can he take advantage? And still danger here. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Straightforward take.
Well, I thought we got a goal there, Derek, but the goalkeeper had other ideas. Still all square.
Real chance. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. There to take it away. Oh, what's he gone and done? Fernandez. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Duke. An attack full of promise. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Pulls it back. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Poor pass. Can he play it in? He cuts it back. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Top class defending. Al-Zubaydi. Opportunity to deliver the cross. He's got the right idea with that pass. Will it be? Able to get his body in the way. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Well, they fancy a short one. That's excellent defending following the cross. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Oh, lovely ball. Real chance. Can they cover up? Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And he saw the situation developing. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Wasted possession again. Duke. Chance to play it in. Very comfortable when in possession. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? And players waiting at the far post. Well, nothing productive, really. He's given it away. Can they trouble the opposition this time? An alert piece of defending. Well, a chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
He's driven in the corner. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Getting forward. Looks promising, this. Firing it towards goal. Well, only just wide of the post. Al-Zubaydi. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And giving it away. Duke. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Fernandez. What can he do from here? Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mohamed. On the offensive. Top class defending.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Fernandez. Royce. And space for the cross. A really top-notch piece of defending. Throw-ins given. Can someone latch onto it? Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Crossing opportunity. An effective challenge. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see.
Al-Zubaydi.
Well, great read there to intercept. And the decision offside here. Nice switch of play. But attacking possibilities. Couldn't keep it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And clears the danger. And no worries for the goalkeeper. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Is it going to be? And diving to thwart him. Played into the centre of the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Danger averted. And that will be the keeper's ball. Oh, big chance. It's opened up for him. Another goal. The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Duke. A glorious chance. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Antonio. Benjamin. Mohamed. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Ross. McGregor. Abubakar. Overcooked that one. And that's a straightforward stop. Well, they've given him too much space. Not a great pass. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. Crisp tackling. Abubakar. Struggling to keep the ball. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Only 10 minutes remaining here. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. It is to be a throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Duke. And players waiting at the far post. The cutback. It looks promising. Just the challenge that was required. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. And given away. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. End product or not. Real danger. It might be. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Oh, good vision. Well, I must say, he's got that chip horribly wrong.
Well, if he had that chance again, I'm pretty sure he wouldn't try the chip.
And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory, and that's all they really wanted, considering it is opening day, Lee.
Yeah, fantastic energy out there today, Derek. First time out, and it all seemed to be clicking. Coach will love that today. He and his staff got it all worked out pre-match, and the players were terrific.